Lace-Darius Dunn trying to stop Texas from tying his school record for Big 12 wins in a season in the first half. Dunn ties Andre Emmett for most points in Big 12 history. And later in the half, he breaks the record with this free throw. Lace-Darius Dunn is the Big 12's all-time leading scorer, but he wasn't done. Closing seconds of the first half, helping Baylor get out to a three-point lead at the break. Dunn finished the night with 22 points. On to the second half. Texas down by four, make it down by two. Tristan Thompson with 19 points on the night. Less than 6 minutes to go, tied at 45, and Jordan Hamilton unties it. He hit the only two Texas three-pointers all night. 2 minutes to go now. Baylor within five, and Lace-Darius Dunn at it again. It's 54-52, but on the ensuing Texas possession, check out Corey Joseph splitting the Baylor D as Texas hangs on for the 60-54 win.